games in, you're six in the table. Is it sort of around where you expected you'd be this season?
I think, you know, we hope to have been higher. You know, a few results that haven't gone our way put us in that position. But I think, you know, we're still in and around it where, you know, it's still reachable. So, we need to make sure that we are on the climb and getting back up into those top spots and not on the wrong side of it when the table just slowly starts to open up.
Because you've shown that you can beat teams who sat at the top of the table. You've got current leaders Notts County, you've beaten Luton as well, Exeter. But then conversely, you've lost to Forest Green, Newport at home, as well as Mansfield last week. So it's, you know, which team, do you get a sense before each match that this is going to be a good game?
No, I think, you know, every game in this league is a difficult game. You know, I think anyone could beat anyone in this league, and I think that's been shown. But you know, I think it's been the games where, say, teams have sat back a little bit more. I think we've struggled a bit more in those ones rather than, you know, the teams at the top of the league where they're going to try and bring the game to us. We seem to do better in those games, but. You know, I think it's finding the right balance in the style of play to be able to combat both styles.